Hello, I'm Taylor Thomas, and I'm 15 years old.
Hello, my name is Ine Uesma, and I'm 13.
Rachel Stowe, and I'm 22 years old.
My name is Lauren Spear, and I'm 23 years old.
Good evening, my name is Brittany McMillan, and I'm 21 years old.
Good afternoon, my name is Lisa Pavolini, and I'm 19 years old.
Hello, Miami, my name is Jenna Canfield, and I am 16 years old.
Hello, I'm 21-year-old Danielle Mueller.
I'm 22-year-old Sophia Allen.
Good evening, I am 21-year-old Kara Ann Chapansky.
Hello, my name is Takara Anderson, and I'm 20 years old.
Your part about Miami would definitely have to be the beaches.
The most influential teacher I have had has been actually not a teacher from school, but it's been my vocal coach.
And more important, making money or making a difference?
Absolutely making a difference. For me, working with the American Cancer Society and actually changing my community and providing service to people who have cancer.
So education is a very important thing, and all the testing that you can get through to prepare yourself better for college is definitely a good thing.
I actually think it is possible to have it all once you have your goals set in your career and your future's line sets on what you want to do in your life.
More important for a woman to have a successful family.
Once you finally get on stage and you conquer your fears, you realize, hey, it wasn't so bad after all. I'm actually up here doing something that I didn't think I was able to do.
I would have had a failure. I would have kept trying until I accomplished it.
Get as involved in high school, there's no way I would have in college, and so it definitely prepared me.
But I think it should be stressed that it is a very good thing to volunteer.
In order to be a team player, you need both those qualities to be successful in life.
Thank you, Taylor. Thank you, Rachel. Thank you, Sophia. Thank you, Lauren. Thank you, Luisa. She's a junior at Florida State University with concentrations in commerce and humanities while minoring in mass communication. Thank you, Nalina. Nalini.
About the Miss America organization is it really supports and encourages the growth of the whole woman.
It's Miami 2008, signing off.
Congratulations, Jenna. Take your walk, girl. All right.